Oh, well, okay. Help? Am I... Oh, here we go. Well, no more crazy doctor. Another floor. Don't tell me I have to deal with rips off head guy. Okay, well, he's gonna crash right through that door.
Thank God you survived.
Oh.
I feared that secular maniac would carve you up like the others. Meet me outside. We're close now.
Okay. Not what I was expecting, but it works. What we got going on in here? Yeah, I don't think that's what you're supposed to do with feet. Okay. Seems a bit smoky in here. What? Oh. Okay. That makes a bit more sense. I can't see anything. That's locked. Oh, I have to go over this? Oh, well. Mr. Lagan hand guy did a great job here. It's a bit hot. A bit hot for comfort.
I had to burn it.
Yeah?
All of it.
Yeah.
Murkoff took so much from us. Used us. Turned us into these things because nobody cares about a few forgotten lunatics.
Yeah.
So let it burn.
Yeah.
Burn the whole goddamn thing down.
Makes sense.
Yeah. If you want to live, you can get out through the kitchen.
Oh, the kitchen, okay. Oh. Okay. The one big guy's around here somewhere. I'm telling you. He's around here. He's in there. He's right there. What's that say? Sprinkler room. Oh. Yeah, what if I just want to let this place burn? What? Two valves? Oh, come on. Bath to the right, laundry to the right, cafeteria to the left. Looks like I'm going... Oh, dang it. Left, cafeteria, laundry to the right. Yeah, but the laundry room has one. Sprinkler valve, of course. Oh, dang. That's just a net shed. Okay, it's perfect. I thought the sprinkler valve was in here. Do I have to... Oh dear. try shutting. Okay, nope. Let's not try shutting. Oh. What? He didn't see anything. I hope. Supposedly baths are this way. But this isn't. Oh. Found it.
You have a dirty little ducky in it.
Okay. Well, it looks safe.
I know I'm gonna leave these hazards. There we go.
Shh. Okay, I'll leave you alone now. Might as well go in here, turn this on. Go over here. Okay. Is that water coming in? Yeah. Okay. Oh dear, this is like the only locker in here. Nah, he needs a shower anyway. It's not big. I regret this one actually. Okay, let's just take it. Oh, I thought this was the exit. Where's the exit at? Oh, here we go. Let's see what happens. Let's look for Dr. Voldemort. Maybe he's over here where this big spotlight is. Or whatever that is. Yeah, I don't think I should be using a camera for my hand, but hey. I'm gonna survive all that just to catch pneumonia. Yeah, I'm just gonna run into a big scary thing or something. And then I'll just not even know. This door needs a key. Oh, great. Do you have a key? Do you have a key? See what happens. I blinded. Yeah, that's that spooky thingamajigger. I don't know if it'll kill me or not. We'll see what happens. Stuck. A tree thing. Let's just, you know, open this and open it up and shut it again to be happy. Anything out there? Nope. Anything gonna smack me in here? Hello? Hello? I think I got a few batteries left. Not sure I like how that's open. Mr. Crazy Rip Off Heads person still up. Hey. Yeah, I didn't think you'd kill me. What you do against that? Oh, here we go. Hope I don't flip off the roof and break my neck. Plot twist, I am the wall rider. I ride the walls. Yay, jumping. More jumping. Let's do a walk across the platforms, inch along the edge. Inching. Can't really see anything without my night vision. You want me to jump across to that roof? Okay. And then what? You, that looks like I'm supposed to go over there, but okay, I guess I just sort of fall off into these boxes and get back up. They get more batteries.
Have to get out.
Yeah. Plot twist. Get out of this insane asylum. Oh. Well, I guess that was a little too obvious to be actually out. Hey! Oh, you're not the person. Are you the person? You're not the person either. The insane. The insane asylum. I mean, I wish you guys would have a few more batteries lying around, you know? What? You want me to go that way? You wouldn't let me go that way if I'm not supposed to go this way, am I? Is that right? Where am I? Oh my god. Oh. Okay, so Mr. Squish Your Head Off is here. Let's just see what happens if I can sort of see me. This looks like a good way to go, though. If I go quick enough, maybe he can't catch me. Oh, can't see anything. Am I supposed to go this way? There's a pipe. What am I gonna do about this pipe? Nothing. Can I just use that one crazy doctor's plier scissors to open these fences? Did a lot less roundabout. Does that mean I'm supposed to jump down? Okay. Am I okay? I don't know if I'm okay or not. You person? Where am I? Look for something obvious. Maybe I should stand up here and look around when it... Oh, here we go. This looks obvious. That's not obvious. You know, there's like no lockers around here, so let's just do a big circle. I am a marathon runner. I have a limited sprint. Where this came from? Is that where I came from? Oh, hey. Which way are you going? You know, I think I took a wrong way. I'm supposed to go this way. Yeah. This was the right way. Oh, no. Female like another half of this game? Only halfway through? Oh, dear. Oh, here we go.
You saw the wall rider, didn't you?
Where are you?
You're beginning to understand, but not yet. Even Abraham had to cast his eyes.
Okay. That's nice. Got a battery.